fresh new start for our tiny nation. Spawning in Freedomia, the perfect fix for our situation. Voting booths and public debates, democratic, fair and free. Holding numbers and candidates, and the best part is we don't have to flee. Don't have to flee, we can stay right here, and we don't have to flee. It's morning in Freedomia, we're turning over a brand new leaf. It's morning in Freedomia, and if all goes well, we'll finally get some relief. No more sanctions or no-fly zones. And low interest loan. No more nosy UN peacekeeping troops. And once more, when they restore that beautiful, lucrative money for nothing aid package, that happy, slappy, dappy aid package, that means we finally got it made package, that bit of sunshine in the shade package. Dash in the Nassau to stash the loot. Very necessary aid package. Desperately needed food and supplies. Clean water and health care for our suffering people. A sliver of hope that we might survive. Our precious resources distributed equally.
You're bringing us down, Sasha. You're bringing us down, Sasha.
It's morning in Freedomia. It's time for Nico to take the throne. It's morning in Freedomia. And the best part is
he won't rule alone. He won't rule alone. We'll be right here and he won't rule.
This is all some ruse for you guys to stay in power. Oh, here's some news for you. I'm running. What do you think about that?
It's morning in Freedomia. It's time for me to make my mark. It's morning in Freedomia. I take this country out of the dark. I'll right the wrongs of our wicked past. Redeem our family's tarnished name. Bring some hope that might just last. A chance to escape my grip of.